down to Florida for the Hobie BOS round one on Harris Channel Lakes. Really excited, it's my first national tournament, so I'm excited to be here, excited to be even less opportunity to even get to be down here. Going to get some real big hitters, had a nice day of pre-fish, only one day, but you get what you can. So here goes for the first day. Y'all stay tuned for the second day, and thanks for watching.
Getting on fish, man, you can't beat it. Like, I don't give a damn.
Oh, that's a nice one. got a 5 fisherman limit before lunch, which is a great thing, actually before 10 o'clock. So we're still just looking around. I know what to go hit. I'm just gonna try and change it up, but there's no need because what I had is working extremely well. As you've seen, I missed those 2 big 5-pounders. They're huge, right at the boat. But that's life, that's fishing. We're gonna keep pushing on, hitting these isolated spots that have no docks or nothing. Getting close to the bank, kind of jigging that chatterbait and then using that trick worm right at probably 1 or 2 o'clock. And for this wind and that, the spinnerbait and chatterbait has been money.
No, I think I just lost my chatterbait. Let's go! I said it's a great first day, especially for national series, to get some big old hitters. I got on some big fish. I missed 3 big ones. Got one big one, the biggest Florida bass I ever caught. I'm excited. I got a great pattern. It stuck throughout the day. The wind stuck with the chatter bait and the spinner bait, and then in the morning it was a trick worm and the chatter bait. Chatter bait is money this time. I don't know what it is, but it's so money on these isolated grass patches. And we'll just see how tomorrow goes. See, hopefully I'm in the top 30, top 40, top 50. Just to get some of these guys, it'd be awesome just to get my confidence up, which is a big part of factoring. I caught some big fish. Missed some 2 big fish at the end, of course, and then the 2 back-to-back casts, but that's just fishing. But for the first day, I saw it was a really success. Got my 5 fish limit. Just knock on the next day, get some rest, get some grub, get to watch the live meeting. Thanks for watching.